Raiden.
Guys, we get out. Don't worry about doing a 360.
Flew like 250 kilometers an hour when you did that one.
Pretty good.
Yeah, it was good.
Good.
We really only had the guys on the ground shooting at us. You guys pretty much took care of.
To fall asleep.
That's just the dark side of me. If you ever, ever call my name, you will find out that we're both the same. When the lights go out, I need to know. Are you afraid of the dark?
I'm not afraid, I am not afraid. Sick of the oppression and all the hate. Money and the power, all social rain. Lot of pride now, not enough loyalty. Had to change my life for the better things. Had to boss up and overcome adversity. I put my brother in position. I know someday see the vision. I'm just living by tradition and I die for my respect.
rocket. It's like 3:30. Guys at bearing 95. I have one guy. Is that friendly or not?
Where at?
He's bearing 95. He's behind trees right now. Actually, he's kind of on the peak of the hill running around.
Yeah. Everybody else is just in the compound. I got eyes on him. Taking shots. We'll be right back.
Where's the inside? Any medical.
I think they're on the bottom floor of this building.
Ah, there's a Sangina.
Yeah, I don't know why they taste like bandits.
Oh, Stafford. Stafford.
Oh my god.
He fell off the edge?
I don't think so. What did you just bled out? Waving off the side of the helicopter.
Yeah, I think that's going down. Engine's ready. Stabilize. Oh, I'm stable. Watch out!
Manta Ramne!
So that was how not to do the fast rope.
Hey, nobody died, bro. That's the good part.
Howard died.
Fucking died. Why were there three guys in one spot? Literally on top.
Hey, Martin Crouch. Martin Crouch.
Go ahead.
I don't know why that happened. They were supposed to be patrolling.
I was calling out that he was a VIP walking in the two of them.
What's that for this dude? That's like... Dylan, you do that all the time. You'd be like, oh, we got the wrong guy here! Bang, bang!
He's handcuffed.
Oh, he just hit the wall.
It was high speed, but also a large amount of drag.
Yeah, high speed, high drag.
Yeah.
Big fist. I fucking squished people, alright? I'm about to squish you like a bug. Now, we know you've been up to no good, and you took the people kidnapping. You know what the punishment for that is around here, right? Can you talk?
What?
Do you know how to talk?
I can't hear you.
You can't hear me?
My ears.
Alright, well, I'm gonna let somebody a little bit nicer deal with you. Alright.
Howdy, sir. Beer's doing okay?
You gotta tell him an expert.
I know that no. Shit's loud, huh? Beef shit stuff.
Well, they're not okay.
Not okay? Well, I'll tell you what, you wanna work with me a little bit, I'll get a doctor in here to come see you, make sure you can hear after this is all done. Right? I mean, if you want, I can have my buddy Chief Big Fist come back in here and show you why his fist is so big, but or you can talk to me and things are gonna go a little bit easier for you.
Well,
No? This is your last chance to talk to me. Otherwise, I'm gonna let him have his way, and... I mean, I don't think you're getting into...
What?
You wanna just keep stammering? Can you hear me? Can you not hear me? Because otherwise, we can clear out your ears pretty easily.
I've been talking...
Well, all I can hear you do is stammer. So I'll tell you what. Why don't you tell me your name real quick, and then we can move forward from there.
My name is... Ibrahim.
Ibrahim?
Hmm.
Where do you live, Ibrahim?
Abdelfad.
There we
go. Hmm.
So, how much money do you have, Ibrahim? Because, I have some information that I want to share with you, but I want to make sure you're telling me the truth here. How much cash you got? Enough? See, that's not really a specific answer. I'm looking for specific answers. If you don't want to give me specific answers, once again, my friend Chief Big Fist will come back in here and make sure you don't get to paradise.
Dude, I'm ready to get in there.
You got bundles of cash?
No.
Sure about that?
Mm-hmm.
You don't have any land inside of Abd al-Fahd that has some cash in it?
Mm-mm.
Well, there's strike one for you, bud. I don't know if you know what real sports are. I don't know what you guys play out here, but baseball has a three-strike policy. So you give me three strikes, and, well, we're going to find a use for a baseball bat. So... Let me ask you one other thing. What do you know that's going on inside Abd al-Fahd? Where's the mayor, the imam at? Do you know what happened to them?
They left.
They left? Who would they leave with?
Jesus Christ.
Don't want to talk to me? Alright, that's cool.
I don't know.
No? You want to talk to me? Who would they leave with?
Somebody say something at 4-0, please.
I don't know.
You don't know. I think you're lying to me. I don't like it when people lie to me.
Stupid quiet.
So I'll give you one more chance. Did they leave, or were they taken? Volume. Let's make it real simple.
I don't know.
You don't know? Alright, that's fine. Alright, that's cool. We'll see how it is. Let me go get my buddy Chief. Oh, Chief Big Fist. Chief Big Fist. He's lying through his teeth to me. He says the bear and imam were left, so why don't you go talk some sense into this guy?
Right. And the Australian in coach.
Bird up.
Hey, I got you for what you want to throw in there.
You should kill one of your own men. Kill someone so that you know you're crazy.
I don't know! I don't know what you want!
I know you said that, there's a three-strike rule, right? That's we're done with that, okay?
One more strike. Each strike costs a kneecap, alright? You know what that means?
No.
Well, you ever seen somebody get shot in the leg? In the kneecap?
Yeah.
Alright. Bad news, we don't want that, okay? We don't want to have to do that. But I want to do it, and I'll look for any chance, okay? Now, I'm gonna show you right here. These are live rounds, not playing games.
Well, I didn't
Ibrahim,
see them leave.
Ibrahim, I told you, man. I can't stop him from doing what he
wants. I didn't see them leave.
I'm in charge here. He has no authority over me.
I didn't
I'm in charge.
See it.
I don't care if you saw it. I think you know who took
it. I don't know.
Okay, then where'd they go?
I don't know.
See, if you can't help me, then I can't help you. So, I mean, you gotta give me something.
I never took money from them anyway.
Sorry? What was that?
Well, I didn't take money from them anyway.
Why did you have money and books and dog tags in your house?
Not from them.
Who's it from?
Shopkeepers.
Who do you pay to?
I just keep it this week.
Oh man, that's strike two.
Hey, no.
That's real unfortunate for you.
No, they said the guy I gave
answer.
It to, he's dead.
Oh, I missed. I'm not going
to
miss again, bud.
That question. That's why I asked it.
The guy I used to pay money to, he's dead.
Yeah, I'm asking who you pay money to now.
Nobody knew.
See, I don't believe you.
I'm just expecting them to come get me. Come get it.
Hey, nobody's going to come get you from here. Nobody knows you're here. You are mine, and you're his. If I have to bring him back in here, shit's gonna get fucked up real quick. You see how big this room is? He'll use every inch of it to figure out what he needs to know with you. You understand me?
Alright, do you know this guy right here?
Where'd you get him?
Doesn't matter. Do you know him?
No.
You should. He's also a terrorist.
Where'd you get him from? Maybe that'll help jog my memory.
No, a couple other things that'll jog your memory, but I think what might jog your memory is us letting you go eventually. You're
we
honest
cap-
with us?
We captured
up.
This guy at the IED factory in Abd al-Fad, all right? He was making IEDs in there.
I don't know. That was a different group. It wasn't me.
Well, you better start remembering real quick.
He'll straight up kill your buddy right now.
Man, I don't do IDs.
Right, I'm
what do
taking
you do?
Rid of this guy. That's enough
take money.
Lies. You're a. We got
take
more.
Money, yeah, but you gotta know these guys.
We got
who
more
work
we
with
can take
you.
Out. All right, say bye to your friend. Say bye to him.
That's the last you're ever gonna see of that guy. And I feel bad for his family.
Oh.
Yeah. Guess what?
There
that's
he is,
on
he's
your
done.
Shoulders, bud.
Dunzeroni and cheese. You're next.
Man, I don't do IEDs.
What? Well, you said you'd take money. You know the guys.
You can swap my hands. I've done that before. Please.
So I'll tell you what. Anywhere in your mind that first comes up where the mom and mayor might have gotten off to.
They could have gone east or west.
Yeah, no shit.
If they were hiding out, where would they go to? Tell us now.
Well, it depends which way they went. Which way were they going?
They said they were headed to, where's the hideout in Riata? Where's the tax collector hide there?
Which one?
The one that collects the taxes in Abd al-Fad.
Well, he's dead.
The new guy, the one who replaced him.
I don't know. Nobody's gotten to me yet. It was 2 days ago.
Where do you guys tend to hold people in Riyadh, or anything important? Where does that go?
I haven't been to Riyadh recently. Not in a week.
Man, you are really not helping yourself out here. Where did it used to be?
If I wanted to, well, I can't really describe it, but if I was gonna scare somebody who wasn't paying, we'd bring him to this house in northwestern Riyadh.
What does the house look like? Two story, one story?
Yeah, two stories, kinda.
Did it have a fence around it? Or a wall?
Nah. It's open town.
Did it buy any water towers or gas station or anything? You said no.
I'd bring him to my boss's boss, to Yusuf al-Wakib.
Yep. So who's your boss?
He's
I know
dead.
Your boss's boss, but who's your boss?
He's dead.
Yusuf al-Wakib was a Three Diamonds, Johnson.
Yeah, I'm aware. I just want to know who this guy's actual boss was.
He was Wahab, but he was one of what keeps guys inside him? He's dead. He died in Riyadh.
Recently?
Like a few days ago.
Okay.
That's what I said. Nobody's come to get the money since.
So it was in northwestern Riyadh that you would take a guy to scare him.
Mm-hmm, to Yusuf.
Yusuf, was it at his house?
I think so.
Anywhere else in Riyadh that you might want to take somebody? Like, if you had an important cargo, you needed to take it?
No, I'm not from there.
Well, Where are you from? Khan
Bani Saad? My house? Where you pick me up?
Alright. When was the last time you were in Khan Bani Saad?
A week ago.
How many of your buddies were up there?
What do you mean?
I mean, how many other guys like you were up there?
They extort money? Five. Maybe including me, I'm not sure.
What about guys who would help you extort money, you know, your muscle?
I don't know exactly, man.
Fair enough. What about any interesting places in Khan Bani Saad? I need to know, where would you take anybody over there?
I've never really dealt with Khan Bani Saad. We were all...
If you don't start giving us real answers, we're going to add one more body bag to this room, and you're not going to smell them for the rest of the time you're in here, alright?
The room might seem big, but that smell travels you could... real quick.
I got nothing else. Just shoot. Fine, it's done. It's over.
Alright, well, I'll tell you what. We're not going to shoot you today, but what I am going to do, let you stare at this wall while your buddy's, while your buddy's smell ends up getting in your nose. You have fun with that, bud.
Oops.
Good job. You know what? What I'm going to do for you, too, do something real special for you. Hold on. Just to give you a little something special to look at. Here's a nice little head bag for you.
Dude, this guy didn't have any. He didn't fucking know anything. We killed his buddy. He still didn't tell us any answers.
He told us metal, dude. If we raid Yusuf's house, we might
find
something.
We killed his best friend, the guy in the brown jacket.
You remember Yusuf's house? Where our first raid?
Yeah.
Might be something there.
They might still be using that house, dude, because they would still own it.
That's what he was saying, is that that's where he would take people that were important. So I'm feeling like that's where something is.
We have a chariot on standby.
Yeah, I say we chariot in there, dude, and go there before they can fucking move.
This sounds like a fast rope cordon in search to me.
I don't know about fast rope.
I have one of my linguists fucking translate what Howerson grabbed, because that one actually was useful. And
great.
It's just a list of people, of the shopkeepers he would extort money from in Abd al-Fahd.
Okay, well, we can stop by and talk to them at some point. I don't know if we want to go as
I
a
I think
full
we go
ODA.
Back to Three of Diamonds' house and fuck their day out, dude. I think they're still back there.
I agree.
Fast rope cutter.
Well, I don't know about fast rope, because it's real close to Khan Bani Saad, and we already riled them up
RPG
today.
City up in there, dude.
But with the US, we're always riling cunts, dude.
We can helo in, though.
Yeah.
We can helo on the north side this time.
You want a chariot?
Yeah, I'd say we... How many of us... Yeah, we can chariot in.
Hey, should we assign sectors of responsibility within the compound?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Why, your team will send 360 to... My team will go inside, right?
Alright.
Everybody hear that?
No.
Alright, boys, be aware, don't shoot people who don't have guns, because we don't want to fucking kill our hostages. Hey, Willa.
What's up?
4-1, try and get a hold of Hammer just in case. See if they're on station.
Hey, what's our expo plan?
4-1. We're gonna use,
30 seconds, boys.
Alright, cross and rope.
X2, I say pull towards IP Alpha.
Yeah, I'll radio in X2 for you, it's all good, man. Make sure you get a TOT to grid 015059 at LZ Murder. Just so we know how long we're waiting.
Everybody get flashes prepped, you're on breaching.
Get a TOT.
I've already got activity on
Yo,
the road.
Stop.
Engage. I'm hit.
Hey, East. Hey, we need the wave. We already got a wave.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Go.
Alright. Point ropes. Lose away.
Red, go.
Get
yellow go?
I got white, 10 seconds, go. 10 seconds, waving off in 10. Cut ropes, waving off.
Hey, we gotta try and get down somewhere, man. We got dudes on the ground.
Can we all on the deck?
It's fine. I'm dropping here. I'm fucking lit. That's why I got it.
Are we all on the deck? I'm looking. Roger, I got Wheeler down on my pot.
Alverson, you in here? Alright.
Okay, boys, get out.
Everybody. Are we all up in the team? Chariot's down. Well, he's not in the team, so. Roger's covering up.
Covering's up.
We're gonna make a hard point in this construction building, Rat.
Alright, guys, grab any prisoners you have. We're gonna move southeast to 2.
From the road, he's in the median right now.
We gotta move like yesterday, so let's go.
Let me know if you want me to smoke out the fucking. The objective with Hema.
Hey, do we know that nobody survived that crash?
Unknown.
Is the terrorist in there?
I'll try and get images. One second.
Alright, we got green smoke on a roof.
I've got eyes on friendly northwest inbound southwest.
Is he dead or is he just down?
No,
Roger,
they're inbound.
We're pushing to the green smoke on 2's pose.
Yeah, finish doing medical once you guys get here.
Not QRF coming in.
Point on.
Yeah, I got eyes.
Alright, let's get through. Alright,
we might have possible survivors at Chariot.
Roger.
To be advised, there are possible survivors.
We don't have any. We don't have any. They're both linebacker just confirmed.
Roger. Anybody who needs medical, stay here. Anybody who's all good, we're gonna move to the Chariot and try and recover those dudes. We're going down.
Nope, Dylan. They're all dead.
West. West.
On the roof.
Is Wheeler up?
Vehicle.
Now he's down.